especially a series between two great teams, is a constantly evolving thing with the play styles. And you've got Taroko. I didn't think this was even possible.
Oh, this is what? A training shot. Taroko.
Now in an awkward spot. Memory with the tap up.
Goodness. The speed.
And the Swarm Beast Mode.
It's too much.
Double tap. Shopify Rebellion are swarming all over
goodness.
Oxygen.
Look at the speed. That's two players. Rapid wins the challenge earlier on. And then Beast Mode flies by.
Regina after the performance from Envy on Forbidden Temple. But they've had plenty of offense. Garrett comes
here
it
is.
Up. Atomics missed it. And Garrett G does it. Oh.
Used everything in the tank. He looks like he only had about 50-something boost in the tank.
Gets up and just drops it behind Atomic. And that was tough for Atomic. He didn't get the initial touch.
Rebellion seemed to embody that old saying, the best defense is a good offense.
Oh,
with
there
how
it
much
is.
Pressure
there
they have is. On it. And now Beast Mode getting the shot. But that drop down pass from Rapid, he's so aggressive.
Wow. And the decision to turn, great initiative from Rapid. A strategy they're trying to implement in game two.
You see some patience from NRG.
Oh, there it is. Exactly.
Justin, this was so smart. Look at the way he dismantled the entire Rogue Squad.
Kind of arduous. As it is back over to Turbo, and that's the shot taken away by Mist, who's going to try and take it all by himself. And Mist beats three players. One of them his own teammate.
Yeah, I was hoping that you would say that, because yeah, he did in fact dribble an entire team there.
Trying to hold on to the ball, and Reynolds as well going to do the exact same thing, make sure his teammates have time to get boost. Now he wants to block it. Reynolds going to manipulate the challenge perfectly.
Oh, baby, put this one up on a poster and pin it to your wall. Reddles over two for FaZe Clan. My goodness.
Beast Mode will take control. They are only down by one with 45 seconds left. Rapid. With mega control onto the back. 40 double-tapping it. What a touch tie game.
Exactly what they needed. The pop-off from Rapid. The control in the air. I didn't even think that angle was possible. Disorientated, but Squishy was able to put one of the best shots we have seen just because of the sheer power, maybe a double tap. Squishy couldn't get the save. This is ridiculous from First Killer.
He almost scores on the ground double tap right there. First Killer refusing to lay down.
Lovely work and a beautiful play.
LJ, the leader for Oxygen.
He's still going.
And he got it! LJ! Never giving up on the play!
This is immaculate! He got the flip reset and responded, used it right away.